Hi Shavani.
Hi Ikta.
Shavani, you're the winner of Mrs. India Universe and Mrs. Heritage World East India 2017. First runner-up Elite Mrs. India Platinum 2017. So it's an honor to be talking to you. Tell us, how are you associated with the Mrs. and, sorry, my apologies, you're associated with the Mr. and Miss NCR 2018.
Yeah, I am really honored to be a part of Miss and Mr. NCR 2018, about to happen. It is going to be presented to us by RG Group. Mm-hmm. I got a call from the CEO of the RG Group, and I really feel honored and elated to be a part of this group. Mm-hmm. The best part of this pageant is that this is happening for the first time in India, mm-hmm. that a proper, genuine crown is being given to the winner, okay. which is worth 50,000. Mm-hmm. Miss and Mr., each of them get each crown 50,000 mm-hmm. worth, mm-hmm. which is to be presented to them in the contest, and they keep it with them for a year. And when it comes to the next session, yeah. like it happens in the international, as per the international norms, mm-hmm. you give it back to the next winner, and you get a replica of the same. So this is something very unique about this pageant, which really, really attracts me.
True.
And there are various other aspects, like there are no hidden charges, mm-hmm. like there are no grooming charges, mm-hmm. Which has never happened in India.
Okay.
So that is something which is going to be very lucrative for the participants. Mm-hmm. And they would be taking away a very good prize. That's and going to be a surprise and opportunities. That's yeah. going to be a surprise for you. Like, as in, you may get modeling sessions, you may get a video session or something like that, which is going to be a takeaway for them. So that's really something very unique for this pageant.
That's wonderful. Shavani, you're a jury member for this pageant. So tell us, what is particularly that you're going to be looking for in the winning contestant?
Yeah, I'm so happy to be a jury in the Miss and Mr. NCR 2018. Mm-hmm. I would really like to see them as in when we can present them to the international stage. Mm-hmm. They should have a proper command over the way they talk, mm-hmm. the way they speak, the way they poise themselves, mm-hmm. and they should have enough confidence, mm-hmm. so that they can further on, they can carry this forward to an international pageant.
Perfect. We wish you all the best so that you can play your role effectively. And thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Hi, Nidhi.
Hi.
Nidhi, you've been the Elite Mrs. Heritage World 2018, Radiance Mrs. India 2017,
yeah.
and Vibrant Mrs. Delhi NCR 2017. Woo! It's a pleasure talking to you. Please tell us that you're joining as a jury member for the Mr. and Miss NCR 2018. So, as a winner, kya tips dena chahengi contestants ko?
Well, firstly, it's a privilege for me to be associated with RG Group, mm-hmm. as I really found it that it's a very authentic show, which where they are giving a fair chance to all the contestants, mm-hmm. to showcase their talent, mm-hmm. and I'm very lucky to share it with you all that they are giving a 2-night, 3-day grooming charges, which is totally free. I mean, okay. no hidden charges are there. Nowadays, everybody is, you know, charging for blah, 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 blah things. Mm-hmm. But there are RG Group where they are not, I am repeating, they are not taking any charges. So guys, get up and grab the opportunities as you are going to highlight or you are going to showcase your talent. So this is for all of you, Mr. and Miss Delhi NCR, come and grab the opportunity.
Wonderful. We wish you all the best for your role as a jury member and thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you so.
Hi, Pooja.
Hello.
Pooja, you've been the first runner-up Mrs. Icon of India 2017 and the Divalicious Mrs. India Universe 2018. Aap Mr. and Miss NCR 2018 is pageant ke saath as a jury member jod rahi hai. Please hame bataiye ki as a jury, aap contestants mein kya dekhna chahenge?
As a jury, we just see their confidence, their ramp walk, their dressing sense, mm-hmm. and how they speak on the stage.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so jo winners hain ya jo contestants hain, unke liye kya opportunities hain is pageant mein?
See, it's a very unique and wonderful platform for all the winners and all the deserving candidates, mm-hmm. and all the deserving candidates can get opportunity to participate in modeling, mm-hmm. and short films and advertisements. Mm-hmm. It's a very wonderful platform, mm-hmm. to all deserving candidates. If they want to make their career in the modeling and short movies, they want to become a model. Mm-hmm. It's a very good and genuine platform for all the teenagers, mm-hmm. all the man and miss category NCR people.
Right.
I think if they want to make their own identity, want to prove themselves and want to gain your confidence, then you should participate. It's a Gulpreet production, under Gulpreet production. Mm-hmm. It's a very wonderful production house, and they give the opportunity to all participants and deserving candidates.
Right. Well, we wish you all the best for your role, Pooja, and thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you.
Hi, Ravi.
Hi.
Ravi, आप Mr. and Miss NCR 2018 के इस pageant में role model की तरह जुड़ रहे हैं, तो आप आने वाले contestants को क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
मैं आने वाले contestants को कहना चाहूँगा कि वो अपने fitness पे ध्यान दें, सुबह जल्दी उठें और अपना dressing sense और अपना confidence level high रखें और जो Mr. and Miss 2018 NCR आरजे ग्रुप ला रहा है उसके लिए अपने आप को प्रिपेयर रखें।